الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، a beautiful question was asked by one of our brothers, and may Allah سبحانه وتعالى bless us and bless him and bless us all with علم نافع ورزق طيب وعمل متقبلا. And may Allah تبارك وتعالى forgive us of our many sins. Amin ya Rabbil Alameen. And bless us to draw closer to him, tabarak wa ta'ala. And may Allah tabarak wa ta'ala love us and bless us to be of those who truly love him by following the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and following ilm al-nafi'ah and obtaining ilm al-nafi'ah. And so the question was, what does it mean in the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, innama a'malu binniyat, verily actions are tied to the intentions, and everyone shall get that for which he intended. Therefore, he who migrates for Allah and his messenger, then he has migrated for Allah and his messenger. So our brother asks, what does that mean to migrate for Allah and his messenger? And very simply, Sheikh Salih Ali Sheikh, hafidhullah ta'ala, one of the major scholars in Riyadh, he mentions in his explanation of this portion of the hadith in Arba'in Nawawi, he says, Hijra ilallahi azza wa jal bil ikhlas wa ibtigha ma indahu. Beautiful. So he says, Hijra to Allah, the Almighty, means sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, have an ikhlas, sincerity, wa ibtigha ma indahu, and desiring what is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, meaning all the reward, all the beauty, all the benefit, all the magnificence that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestows upon his creation, all the ni'am, all the favors and the bounties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then he says, wa hijratu ila nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam bi ittiba'ihi wa ragbati fima ja'a bi. This is beautiful. So then he says, in hijra to the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this means to follow him, meaning following the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wa ragba, and desiring fima ja'a bihi, what he came with. So that means to desire the book and the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to desire to follow the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is what it means to make hijra to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It doesn't mean like the people of tasawwuf, especially the extreme ones, who say, I last night was with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Mecca making hajj, and it's not even the season for hajj. It's not like them. Nor those who say, yeah, the Prophet ﷺ appointed me to do this task and I am the new prophet, or whatever kind of dalal wa kufr that sometimes the people utter. But no, it doesn't mean that. But what it means is to follow the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah ﷺ. So this is what it means, hijratu ilallahi wa rasulihi. Hijratu ilallah, to make hijra to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to immigrate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is to have ikhlas, sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And hijra to the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam means following his sunnah, making hijra by following his sunnah, desiring what the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam came with, which is his authentic sunnah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, and not desiring new manahij, not desiring new methodologies and new paths and new ways like some of these big du'at that have thousands of followers that blind follow them and don't want to accept the truth, but rather they adhere to masik with the path of their da'i, and their da'i says, hey, I have new inspiration in my life, I'm growing in the faith, I have a new methodology, I'm leaving those old stale and stagnant ways, this is what it means, and I'm going to the new ways, the new vibrant modern contemporary ways of dealing with things and dealing with life and dealing and understanding Islam, and I am tasting the sweetness of faith because now I am really reflective on those old times and those old ways and those experiences that shaped me, and I feel so content with this new way. And that's fine in the sense of you keep that to yourself, but don't mislead the people. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us with ikhlas, with the battle of sunnah. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.